So what exactly is rejection? According to Wiktionary, the first definition they give here is actually that rejection is the act of being rejected. And now the second definition is one I find really interesting. It actually says that rejection is the state of being rejected. I think this one speaks clearly to the lingering effects that rejection can have on a human being, as in their state of being. If you get rejected by someone you don't like or something you don't want, you're perfectly fine because it doesn't really do anything for you. There's no bonds, there's no connection. I mean, like, so what? But now, if you get rejected by someone you need, that is a whole different story. Because of the bonds and connections there, the pain is really can go as deep as a soul. And that thing can cause major, major issues. I think the main reason why rejection can actually really hurt, like not just physically, but on a deep spiritual level, I think it's really because of the fact that fundamentally every human being on this earth needs to be loved. Love is something that actually helps human beings to grow and flourish and become who they're destined to be. If you deny any human being love, you can actually cripple them for life. The Latin origin of the word rejection, which is rejectio, this actually means throwing something back. So what that means is when someone rejects another person, they're saying the person who has been rejected is not worth the attention or time, so they're throwing that person away from who they are. Rejection is a really, really painful thing. It's especially when it comes from those you love or those who are supposed to care about you or invest in you. I think that even makes it hurt all the more. I personally see rejection as like, it's kind of like a ghost blade, if that makes sense, where, you know, the blade can cut you, your body will not feel it, but your heart will.